Guys, I've never done this before, but this is the before of my room right now, and there was actually a wooden thing right here. This wooden thing was attached to it. I took it out, and now I'm trying to take this out. Let's see what happens after.